Tonight in Concord, legislation to include suicide as a line-of-duty death for first responders is nearing the finish line. This morning, the House Finance Committee signed off on the bill, which has already been passed by the Senate. If signed by the governor, the legislation would also expand beyond police, fire, and EMTs to include corrections officers and parole officers.